a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Oh, hello.
Okay, okay, I don't know.
I'm not gonna. Thank you.
He's with a girlfriend.
Okay, Ricky number six.
Not have a David Wood.
birthday, Mrs.
Happy
Guerra.
Happy birthday.
Thank you for everything.
Happy birthday.
Thank you for that tocino.
Happy birthday.
And the lumpiang pangus.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mom. Wish you all the best. Many more blessed years. And hopefully you enjoy this evening and it's, you have a great time. Happy birthday.
Hi, Grandma.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
Happy birthday. I love you. You're amazing. Thank you for bringing me here and letting Harley come with me.
Happy birthday.
I hope you're doing great.
Happy birthday, Lola.
Happy birthday, Ma. Love you. And I hope you have a good time in the Philippines. Okay.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Happy birthday, Mommy. I love you.
Stay healthy and strong.
Mommy Connie.
Happy 90th.
Stay healthy.
Oh, 80. I'm sorry.
Happy 80th.
90th.
Safe travels to the Philippines. Yep.
Happy birthday, Connie.
Happy birthday to the Connie. More blessings and good health. We love you.
Happy birthday, Paul. Message to the celebrant.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Congratulations.
Happy 80th, Tita Connie.
Happy 80th.
Happy 80th, Paul.
Paligayang body.
We should have a birthday and a blessed year. Happy holidays.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Connie, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Tita Connie. We love you. Happy 80th. Happy 80th, Paul. We love you.
Good evening, everyone, family and friends.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Me coming in with music like that because we want this to be a family friendly event. We don't want people to leave. You know, we want to keep our clothes on. Still early. Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here tonight to celebrate the birthday of our beloved Tita Connie. Look at that. We're gonna wait for this one last shot. Last shot. Last shot. All right. In case they don't know. And then we are going to call up Father Peter. Father Peter, please. Because we're gonna try our best to follow a timeline. We're gonna try our best. But you know how these parties go. Father, ika na. Okay. Can we have everyone find their seats, please? Can someone escort our fabulous birthday girl? Yan, yan. Ang ganda naman ng mga... Yan.
Wow! Muna kayo, tita. Ito na kami. Take a seat first. Yan. Dito. All right.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I ask you to join me. So, can we all stand?
Ay, ako hindi makaistand.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O Lord God our Father, thou lover of mankind, the forgiver of sins,
thou accepting each one of us in spite of all our differences, we offer you our love back to you today. For giving us continuous grace, especially for sharing with us your daughter conception, Connie, that is always celebrating their birthday today. And we thank you, Lord, for her purpose in life and for making us happy together in her presence. Lord God, our Father, we ask you to bless, sanctify all these things that we do in dedication for Connie, and also to praise your most holy name. And for the food that is set before us, Lord God, we are so grateful. And thank you, Oye, for coordinating everything. And that's what I ask the Lord. Oye is great. Thank you.
Where's Oye?
In the name of the Father, Son, of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Happy birthday, man.
Happy birthday!
All right, so we promised you earlier that we are going to try our best to do an orderly way of doing things, especially because I know that you guys can already smell the good food and we don't want to wait any longer. So this is how we're going to do this. And if we call your table and you're not ready, you're going to go to the back of the line. No, there is three. No, it's not going to happen. Follow yan ha, kailangan attentive. Kailangan ganun. Okay, so what we're going to do is this. Ito ha, ito. This table is trouble, I already know. They're relatives, that's why. Alright, we're going to call the table number. Actually, before that, we're going to call the table number to have a photo taken with Tita Connie in front of this beautiful setup right here. After you take the picture, that table can now go to dinner. All right? So your table better be complete, because if there's only one, sorry.
How about diabetic?
Okay. Well, maybe exceptions for the diabetic. All right, any questions? Of course my church family has questions. Of course. All right, so we're not going to be very strict, but that's... Please do not be fearful in this party. It's not that kind of a party. But so we're going to follow that so that everybody gets a chance, and hopefully it'll be a fast way. Because I recognize that it is Sunday. You guys are probably tired, but we're going to have a good time so you won't feel tired. So again, we're gonna have Tita Connie sit in the middle, and then we're going to call the table numbers for the photo op. And then when that is finished, then you can form a line over to the buffet table. Now, this doesn't mean that you just stand here and not even look everywhere just to get it done. It has to be a beautiful photo, otherwise, back of the line. No, I'm kidding. All right. Isn't she beautiful? Look at her celebrate tonight. All right. So we are going to call our friends first from our Johannes Line Dance group, please, if you don't mind, so we can take a picture. This is Tita Connie and Oye's extended family. Please give them a big hand. They are part of making this celebration. Thank you.
Mama.
Mommy.
Mommy Connie.
Mommy Connie. Happy debut. How young are you?
Debutante. Mommy Connie. Stay young and beautiful.
Hello, Mommy Connie. Happy birthday.
Birthday. Hi, Mommy.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Which one is birthday,
Mommy Connie? May you have many more birthdays.
Yes. Happy birthday, Mommy Connie. Happiest birthday and enjoy your special day.
Oh, you please give her a big hand for putting this all together. So good evening, guys. Thank you for coming. You know, my mom always dreamed of to be a debutante, because her cousins, her nieces, they all had a debut when they were younger. But she married when she was only 16. She had me when she was 17. And before her 18th birthday, 2 days before that, she had my second brother. So she was in the hospital on her 18th birthday. So she never had a debut. Her husband, my dad, Eduardo Esguerra Sr., said, "I'll give you a big party when you turn 30. I don't know where he got the number, but it was 30. However, that year, 1969, my father died in February, 9 months before my mom's birthday. So she never had. Oh, and he died February 13, 1 day before Valentine's Day.
After my birthday.
Yeah, after my number three.
Just before
and before number four. Because one's 12, the other one was 15, and my dad died on the 13th. So then, you know, she's left with six kids. Things were not going well when my dad died. You know, 10 days later, they came to our house, robbed my dad, shot her. A year later, they burned our house down. So she decided to immigrate here in America because of all the violence that was going on over there. So she never had this party, and finally, turning 80, Ma, instead of 80, we'll do 18th debut or 80th debut party. So tonight, I'd like you to raise your glasses and say, "Happy birthday, Mommy Connie."
Happy birthday, Mommy Connie.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you so much. And right now, we're going to show up. A montage.
Hip hip, hooray!
A montage of Mommy Connie's life in the past 8 years.
More birthday.
And I'll read it in a Filipino accent or British, whichever. So, Philippine cultural dance and the JLDCG. Dance is an integral part of the Filipino culture that dates to the period even before the Spaniards stepped foot in the Philippines almost 500 years ago. Years ago, those colonists, I tell you, they get everywhere. The Philippines consists of over 7,000 islands and is broken down in three groups of islands: Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Each of these regions contain different languages, history, religion, and traditions. Each region has different influence in arts, crafts, and ancestral dances. The traditional dances of the Filipinos are vibrant and colorful, much like my personality, capturing the history of the archipelago. Among early people, dancing was a popular and common activity. Almost all types of occasions, we would have dances. The dances you will see today come from Luzon region. The dances are mainly influenced by the Spanish or European, or in Tagalog, European culture, acquiring or imitating the waltz, polka, or, oh no, how do you pronounce this?
Jota.
Oh, that means something else in a different language, but I'm not gonna say that. Most of the dances are for religious feasts, weddings, and other social occasions. This first dance is called Polka Sanayon. Polka Sanayon means polka in the village.
This dance comes from the province of Batangas in Luzon. In the old days, it was very popular and was usually danced at town fiestas, just like this one. Something like that tonight. Ella Nikasha. Right? I would like to see that too. The next dance is called Paipai de Manila. Now, some of you, when you came in, had options of gifts. Right? So, how many of you actually chose to get the fans, the hand fans? Yes. So, open those. If you have them, open those. There's a number and you win a prize. No, I'm just kidding. But open those, there you go, to support the next dance. Now, Paipai de Manila, or Manila Folding Fan. Again, Paipai means something else in a language, but we're not gonna say. This dance originated from Ermita, Manila, among the Chabacano Manileños. Oh my word. While dancing, the ladies display their scented fans, or bye-bye, supposedly flirting with a male audience. No wonder I don't know this dance. How about a big hand for our friends, as they do the bye-bye in Manila.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, ladies. You know, when I was little, I took Tahitian dance lessons.
What happened?
Why are you laughing? Wala pa nga eh. Wala pa nga yung punchline. My teacher quit. I think it's still yung bewang, ba? Bewang? I didn't even know I had a bewang. Finally, we have a dance called Bulaklakan. This dance is a dance of floral garlands. It's usually performed during the month of May, dedicated to the Virgin Mary, during the Roman Catholic celebration of Holy Week. The ladies in this dance each hold a garland of leaves and flowers attached to a bamboo or rattan, so that the garland will arch when held overhead. The Johannes line dancers and cultural group will be performing these dances different occasions. If you wanna, I hope you guys have a business card or something, because after all of these beautiful performances, people will want to know where you are, what are you doing, what are the next dances. Who does your hair? I want to know. So, once again, let's welcome our friends from Johannes Line Dancers and Cultural Group for this dance, Bulaklakan. Thank you. frontline dancers and cultural group. Bye-bye. One more time, big hand for them. Tita Connie doesn't know the surprises that are coming. All right, so traditionally, when we celebrate an 18th birthday party or in Tagalog, debut, right? There's usually a presentation of candles and flowers. Now, tradition for that is, the flowers are a symbol of loved ones lighting the way to adulthood. Now, you remember earlier when you had shared the story of Tita Connie not having the opportunity to celebrate that ritual that usually happens for young women. So now we are celebrating with a symbolism of 18 flowers for this woman who is young at heart, still 18. And flowers will be presented by her loved ones. All right. In the Filipino culture, this marks the time when a young woman is introduced into society for the first time as an adult. Next. So tonight, we're going to celebrate this ritual for Tita Connie. We're gonna call 18 of her loved ones. Of course, Tita Connie, we had to edit the list because a lot of people wanted to offer flowers. So that's gonna take a long time. So we're gonna call a few of them for you. The first one is Tita Connie's daughter, eldest daughter, Oye Esquera. His eldest son, Eduardo Eddie Boy Esguerra Jr. Next, we have Samuel Sammy Esguerra, the second son. Next we call on Emily Esquera, guy. You've seen him in many of the video montage things. He is a young man now. This is Miles Esquerra Rich, second grandson. Next is our very own, very, very dear friend, Barbara.
Thank you.
birthday party without a birthday cake. So, we're gonna sing happy birthday. Get the cake out. And then after we eat this delicious cake, we're gonna burn our calories for dancing. Mommy Connie would like to say a few words to all of you.
Hi everybody. I'm happy that you are with me to celebrate my 80th birthday, and I'm very happy, and thank you very much to all of you. And I really enjoyed it, appreciate it very much. That I don't know what to say, but I'm happy that I celebrate my 80th birthday, that I really, really enjoy with you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
All right. So, Oi, are we ready with the cake? Oh, I'm sorry, meron pang kahapon?
And I would like to thank my very beloved daughter, that Oyi, to do this very beautiful thing for me. Beloved daughter, Oyi, and do the thing for you. Thank you very much, Oyi. I love you, ba.
Iiyakin niyo naman, tita. Iyak na yan. Iyak na yan. Iyak na. Alright, so we're gonna get the kick out, and then the dancing happens. Now, when we start dancing, this is free dancing, you know, any free form dancing, so no inhibitions, but please keep your clothes on, alright? Alright, Jeff.
To the right, to the right, to the right. day.
Hey,
ito na. Wala nang iba pang hahanapin. Just ikaw ang aking kapiling. Lahat magagawa dahil kasama ka. Ikaw ang daming inspirasyon. Basta nandito ka.
Okay, ganda, magalang sa'yo. pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero para montarlo aquí tengo la pieza.
Go back. Cabeza.
But that